now to Theptaksin. Oh, that's that right hand there. Theptaksin.
They're exchanging here. Big punches and he drops him.
They continue.
Looking like he really wants this victory, pushing the action. Yodkritsada having to bite down on his mouth. Theptaksin giving us a showcase of all his weapons, telling us how that he knows Yodkritsada is a dangerous opponent.
To the stage. Theptaksin versus Yodkritsada in our main event. Yodkritsada, very composed. That is a good shot.
Yodkritsada trying to control the pace here in this match. Theptaksin coming out really aggressive with the elbows, as he said he would.
Caught with the forward pressure of Yodkritsada. Sometimes he walks into his elbows. They might not knock him down, but they do damage. They cut him up. Yodkritsada has the power in his pants to put away Theptaksin. But Theptaksin with an onslaught of elbows to start this first round.
Theptaksin not intimidated at all by Yodkritsada. Pushing the action here.
Good right hand to the body. There's a right hand from Yodkritsada and an elbow to follow. Wall, isn't he? Yodkritsada. Strong base, strong legs.
Theptaksin giving us a showcase of all his weapons here so far.
Yeah, but a counter elbow from Yodkritsada. Nice knee to the body. Yodkritsada with the high kick. Theptaksin with an incredible pace. Gotta watch out here. This is what makes these global rule sets so exciting. Three-minute rounds, all action. All the fighters will leave it all on the line. A knee there from Yodkritsada.
Theptaksin really using this strategy of controlling the outside distance with his kicks. Once he gets in close, really going in vicious with the elbows, Johnny.
Yeah, he's already doing some damage on that right side of Yodkritsada. Some welts starting to develop. Yodkritsada, as we know, no stranger.
Stop! Stop!
Three-round, five-round battles.
Let's go!
Theptaksin was telling us how that he knows Yodkritsada is a dangerous opponent. And that knowing that, he's going to have to push the pace and try and get this finish. First round.
I like that left elbow. Theptaksin really starting to do some damage.
Theptaksin starting with the same strategy with the kicks from the outside distance.
Two big leg kicks to start the second round. I think the first one really bothered Theptaksin. Oh, that's that right hand there. Theptaksin.
They're exchanging here. Big punches and he drops him.
There was a slip.
A bit of a slip
there. That's a big heavy leather now. Coming from both sides. That's a right hand. Achilles.
Theptaksin now. Looking like he really wants this victory. Pushing the action. Yodkritsada having to bite down on his mouthpiece here. And try and find a way out of this onslaught.
But this durability is what Yodkritsada has known for. He will not take a backward step. Yodkritsada now staying in the face of Theptaksin with a high pace to kick off the second round. The stone man is like a stone wall. Yodkritsada pressures forward again on Theptaksin.
You can see the clear strength difference and advantage for Yodkritsada. But that is not facing Theptaksin at all, John. He is pushing forward. The everything that he's got.
Theptaksin looking very well prepared for this main event. High volume being maintained by Theptaksin. But again, Yodkritsada going nowhere, taking a step forward as an elbow counter. Low kick again from Theptaksin. Chopping up the legs of Theptaksin. Theptaksin looking for the right elbows. But I think Yodkritsada is finding the read now. Not landing. And he left elbows in the second round is Theptaksin. Achilles.
Yeah, good observation there, Yao, because the low kicks as well from Yodkritsada have opened up the game a little bit more, giving him more variation with his strikes. No back down whatsoever from Theptaksin. Pushing Yodkritsada in the corner now. Landing knees. Forcing the referee to restart them in the middle.
Yodkritsada. It's a big right elbow from Theptaksin.
Big elbow. And another big elbow from Theptaksin.
He got the way up that second one as they tie up. 15 seconds left in our second round. The right hand from Theptaksin.
Big strikes exchanges here. Close out this round.
Step! Step back! Let's go!
As that unofficial scorecard, as we kick off our third and final round.
Beautiful. Three elbows in a row, four elbows in a row, five elbows in a row from Theptaksin, six elbows in a row.
Oh, that left upper elbow from Yodkritsada. Wobbling Theptaksin. I'm still light on his feet. He's showing shape coming into the third round. Straight down the middle with that left elbow every time. And left hook to the body as well by Yodkritsada.
Theptaksin seems to be just one step ahead in every exchange, especially utilizing the elbows like he said he would, Ronnie.
Yeah, a little bit more volume coming from Theptaksin, but Yodkritsada now landing some elbows. Theptaksin opening up a cut. But Yodkritsada.
Stop!
Referee's gonna take a look.
Step back. Watch your fingers and your eyes, okay? Let's go.
Warning there, Yodkritsada for the fingers and the eyes. As they continue,
and another elbow landing, but there's it! And he gets dropped by Yodkritsada. Referee thought it was a push, so they continue.
Wow,
the spinning back fist strike. Theptaksin.
There's nothing like it. Yodkritsada just absorbing the strike right on his head.
This is what he's known for, Tony. Walking through those strikes like it's nothing.
This is why I was excited for his main event. Both men now backing down. Yodkritsada with the forward pressure and the elbows down. Theptaksin relentless with his offense. Jumping knee there by Theptaksin.
Some elbows of his own from Yodkritsada.
We expected this three-round battle. Theptaksin knew that he would have to go all three rounds against the ultra-top Yodkritsada. And he's so well prepared. Light on his feet as we enter the last 30 seconds in this third round.
No sign of backing down from either fighter here.
High kick. Return. Yodkritsada again. Pressure by Yodkritsada. Look at the land. Some big damage.
I can't imagine what's going through the mind now of Theptaksin. He has thrown everything that he has got at Yodkritsada. Yodkritsada is still walking him down, still hunting for the knockout.